A 30-year-old St. Pete resident banned for life from Spirit Airlines. Listen to this. He was caught vaping in the plane's bathroom on a New Orleans-bound flight. A report says the St. Pete man was in his seat and tried to take a drag, then exhale it inside a bag. Then he hit it again in the bathroom, causing the plane's smoke alarms to go off. Spirit banned him from ever flying with them again.